In high school, my nickname was Showtime. You know, I made a few plays, had the city hype, and they just called me Showtime. Hi, I'm Stevie Johnson for Peter 2. Something that the fans may not know about me from on the field, they may think I'm a wild boy, but you know, I'm quiet, kind of keep to myself. I joke a lot, but I don't talk too much. If I wasn't playing football full time, I'd probably solidify my spot as the best dad ever. Stay at home dad, watch movies, cook, play games, you know what I'm saying? You know, I play a little NBA 2K. I'm trying to get into the FIFA. I'm always on Madden online playing against the fans. If I could be any animal, I'd choose to be a falcon or eagle. Any bird, you know, just to be free, you know, spread my wings and just fly. I seen a shot with Chad Ochocinco, you know, me being a young receiver and him being one of my favorite receivers at the time. And, you know, he brought that attention, you know, and I ended up looking into it. You hear about people wearing fur, but you don't think about what they're doing to the animals to get that fur. It was eye-opening, very eye-opening. It was kind of scarier than any scary movie that's out there. I felt like me having fans and friends, maybe this has sparked something in their mind, you know, and it can challenge them to spread the word. Just imagine if you were in that situation. Put yourself in their shoes. We have that platform to help. That's what I'm here for. And this ink, not mink. This is my skin. I put that ink on it instead of the mink. And it's cool, man. Animals, they're just like us. To learn more ways to help animals, visit peta2.com.